Unbelievable. I mean, getting my name called up there, I was lost for words and almost teared up a little bit. It's an unbelievable experience, and I'm really happy to be a Bruin. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it's obviously a very cool experience being here and being around all these guys like Connor McDavid and Jack Eichel and seeing them go in the draft. But overall, I was happy I got picked pretty early today and didn't have to sit around too long. Yeah, it was an unbelievable year. I had a lot of fun throughout the entire year. I got to go to the Prospects Games and World Juniors, obviously, and those were all great honors for me. And being throughout those experiences and meeting all these guys, I had a lot of fun. So you only get drafted once, and it was a great experience for me.
WHL connection with the Bruins already.
Jake DeBrusk, yeah, absolutely. We actually roomed together at the CHL Top Prospects game, so know him a little bit, but look forward to getting to know him a bit more. It's been unbelievable there. I mean, I've had an unbelievable experience in Tri-City, and they've treated me very well, and I'm really happy with my decision to go to the WHL, and it led me to this point here, so all credit to them.
And lastly, who shared this draft experience with you?
A lot of my relative family, my parents and my brother were sitting next to me, so three really important people in my life, and it was awesome to hug them on my way down.